Did somebody say ball sack?
Hey yo.
Match found.
Hello, hello. What's up?
We're in a game now.
Oh, that's my fault.
That's my fault.
What character should I play?
Omen.
All right.
Whatever you want. I
am the end. Okay, I'm playing Sova. I'm so happy I get to play Sova. This is my first Sova match of the season.
I play Omen on this map sometimes only because Zach plays Omen on this map, and I've watched him play it on stream so many times that I've like learned.
Turns out I actually play Omen on every map. Dude, it's so funny. My favorite joke right now is going into like that pregame lobby where you choose your character and going like this map, all right, well in that case Omen. As if like I'm actually making any kind of decision. Zach, what's up, turtles? What's up, murder? How you guys doing? How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Hey yo, welcome in. Don't forget, guys, first person to redeem the first redemption gets VIP for the stream. Damn, hello, hello, I hope all's well. All is well, Kyle. How are you?
I think Sova should have a bigger coat. Far as it be.
So powerful. I'm back, baby. What's up, Stone? Could I think? Sniper, immediate surgery. Oh,
55 Astra, safe down.
What's up? You all right?
Sounds like they're pushing out.
All good now, I hope. I cannot believe my life is like this. No worries, murder. I appreciate you hopping in.
Oh my god, they're competent! Let's go!
Let's go!
Dude, nothing makes me happier than competent teammates.
Continue to fight. They like, they heard me say 55 on Astra and fucking Jet, and they took it with them. I'm so
This happy. Is ranked, right?
Yes.
Bro. Hey guys, I just want to let you know that I love you. No? All right. You mean it? Yeah, I'm good. I can't remember what it's called, but something had to be removed. Was it pancreas? No, was it appendix?
Spike planted.
Not the Ares, not the Ares. That's what I said!
Oh my gosh, we should be friends.
Oh my god, do you want to be friends? Do you want to join my Minecraft server?
Bitch. OMG. Minecraft?
Mm-hmm.
Oh fuck! What the shit, Knuckles? What am I supposed to do in this situation?
Win.
Oh fuck me, I guess.
Let me check Discord. Are you being for real?
Not the Ares meta. Tragic.
The child's been good pregnant. My quiver
is never full. What?
Sorry, I was talking to someone.
You're good. I was just really confused.
Hell yeah.
I was like, I don't understand this call.
Hell yeah. Anyway. Dude,
okay, I'm gonna hit him.
It's been a real meme about people being like,
not the 1-2. What did they do to you?
A lot.
It's been a big joke about people being like, check Discord recently, given all the stuff recently, you know what I mean? So I was like, wait, is this like a serious inquisition?
I like playing A.
Hell yeah, I just checked. Wayax contributing, let's go. Zach Koala, what's up, Pichu? How you doing? Not the all five.
Hold side, don't flank. Cover going out.
Nope.
The stars away, they wanna rotate.
Headshot jet once.
Fuck.
Kyle, thank you for the contribution. Sounds good, Nuke.
Right. They're here, bro. Why are you just...
Spike planted.
Come on, just hold side. Stop flanking or going mid, bro.
My bad. I'll give you my mouse and keyboard.
One enemy remaining.
Wow, it's like it worked. Or
yeah,
something.
That's crazy.
Yeah, it's like it worked. Wow, look at that.
The spike is defused.
So grumpy.
Yeah, ranked players, dude. Ranked players stuck in bronze. Can't. What can you do about it? You know.
Yeah, imagine that.
Anyway. Vibe check. Exclamation mark vibe in the chat for vibing.
Zacho has more money than the fucking.
I didn't buy three rounds in a row, so that was my bad. Hey Deku, can you not get on my computer? Cause like that's where the power button is.
That's so silly, goofy.
Oh, Deku, turn on the camera for you. Oh, we've all been a knot, man. French toast. Let's go, turtles.
I'm so good.
One enemy remaining.
Jeez, let's go.
Me, I'm the best.
Even the best. I'm just good.
Who want me?
Me.
That's why I'm on A. Stupid chamber. Anyway, I don't have rage issues.
What? They are so dead. No. 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 Cody, by the way, Pichu, thank you for contributing to the thingy.
No.
Guys, how has everyone's day been so far? By the way, guys, big announcement on Last SMP's Twitter today. I don't know if you guys saw it. Exclamation mark last in chat. Go check it out. Very cool stuff.
Oh my god, what am I doing? Reyna, what the fuck?
You should run.
Zach, stop. Zach,
thank you for
stop.
The host. I appreciate
you. Trouble.
Zach.
One enemy remaining.
Zach, stop. Zach, stop. You're gonna get in trouble.
Zach.
Right. Fuck. What was that, man?
What?
What was that?
I was just trying to
you
shut
just
the door.
Told him where you
why?
Are. So I don't know. Might as well get I just thought they would like go around, you know? I don't know how, what was on the timer.
Oh, you watched me die in there.
Yeah, I did see you die, and I saw that she was in here, but I think she would. I thought she'd be smarter to like go around, and so that's what I was hoping for. Okay.
Oh.
I was hoping she would like go
no,
back.
You don't need to explain yourself so much, man. It's okay. But also, she didn't have enough time to get that far away. So by closing that, you
it.
Just told her exactly where you were. That's all.
I just want this fucking chamber to shut up.
I don't know.
Honestly, felt that.
Why we don't have smokes?
Reloaded. Spike planted.
Cover going out. Shadows traveling.
Our omen did really smoke for them.
One enemy remaining.
Hey man, listen, I get it, you're good at the game, but you like shitting on me is not gonna make me any better at the game for you. So please just chill.
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
I will not die. You got it. You're so good.
The best!
The best!
These new friends of ours are not too friendly.
Need a drop. Thank you.
Impressive. Impressive. Impressive.
I did, Kyle. Yeah, right before I went to bed, I forgot to respond. Thank you for reminding me.
The way this chamber looks at me.
Get out of my way!
No worries, turtles.
Oh. Well, I just discovered a new lineup.
Two mid rotating.
Don't die mid.
Hey, please calm down. I need you to really not tell me what to do. It's gonna make me play worse.
Scanning ahead. One enemy remaining.
Hell.
Got him. Yes, sir. Thank you for putting him in his place, Zach. I appreciate that.
We'll see what happens. Because he's duoing with this other guy, and they're just like mad that I'm playing bad, and so he's shit-talking me in the game. Or I mean, he's shit-talking me in a private VC. And so they're both just like upset at me, and it's fucking annoying. Like, I'm doing what my job is as an omen. I'm lurking and getting info.
Yeah.
Literally.
Don't die mid. I didn't. I got you info that there's two mid and then got kills. Like, please shut up. I'm literally doing my job as omen.
Period.
Cover going out. Shadows traveling.
Blame my traps. Blame my traps. Wait for them.
There's a jet backside cat.
The hunt begins.
Remaining.
He got it. Let's go.
Nice.
That's shit. Bad. That's a new character. Even game breaking, but really yes. Annoying. Wait.
Lurking while I'm working. Sounds good, Shoji. I appreciate that. They just started, sort of. Fair enough. He's a cute kitty. He's a menace to society, though.
You should run. 122 right now, healing.
Cover going out. No.
Last player standing.
Also, he's yelling at me not to die, and I have less deaths than him. Like, I don't... I don't understand. I don't understand how this guy was yelling at me not to die and has more deaths than me.
Yeah. Keeps also doing this silly quirky thing, like body blocking me. And
then
I'm
yeah. Like, this other person keeps doing that to me too. Well, that was a bad place to go. It was a good response taking the invis orby, but it was a bad response going behind the bangable wall. Silly little dude. That's not how you play. Why are you shooting at me?
Like,
goofy.
Why?
Why? Goofy.
Right, I'm going B. Okay.
It's because everything that's going wrong in this game is your fault, Zach. That's why you're shooting.
Want the skin?
Skin D's nuts.
Track them down. I need this.
This man calling out his fucking. That's just standing ahead. His line.
He was staring. He was shooting at me because he wanted my gun skin. Funny guy.
You are divided.
Yeah,
spikes down on site.
Spike down A.
I'm gonna use my drone.
Reloading. Spike planted. One enemy remaining.
Watching here. Revealing area.
Yeah. Let's go. Oh my god, now I have the same amount of kills and more assists and less deaths than him. Huh.
I have a phantom.
It's weird. Huh. It's like playing for kills early doesn't work, and playing for the long term for the wins actually does. It's weird that I might know how to play the game, and being told how to play the game is just annoying. But that's just me. I know, it's crazy. Look, I'm not even the best player at the game, but I do know how to play it. Isn't that weird?
That's so silly goofy.
Look, I'm not, I wouldn't even dare to say that I'm above silver. I wouldn't even dare to say I'm better than this guy. I would just dare to say that I actually have some comprehension of the game. Deku, I need you to get off this computer because you are right next to the power button and it's incredibly worrisome.
I don't sniff anyone mid.
Just keep sniffing. Deku, your paw is 5 centimeters from the power button. Down here. Thank you. Love you, bubby.
Sorry.
Reloading. Shadows traveling. Here.
I need help. One already rotated all the way through.
Cover going out.
Spike down A.
Enemy A.
Barrier created. Good job, Ewan.
10 seconds
ooh,
left.
That's scary. Even so loud.
Wait, why is he looking like that?
Not the Skrunkle Man. Spend everything. Don't be cheap. Spend everything? Oh.
Oh, it was the last round? Oh wow.
Apparently.
Dude, you know what's bad when the fucking Ares has a higher fire rate than the Yoda now?
Roll.
So you're saying that you can do your silly goofy trick on B with the Ares instead of an
yes, I can do it for cheaper. That's exactly what I'm saying. And that's what I'm doing right now.
The meta.
There's stars here.
There they are.
There. Damn, killer! Whatever. Oh my god.
I would scream at this guy, hey, not to run, but you know. Oh, look at that, he died because he was running around like a little silly goofy guy.
I guess I'll res him.
The best.
Spike down B.
Shadows traveling.
Watch mid, even.
Oh shit.
I need healing.
Healing bitch. One's left side of this door.
Here. Cover going out.
Reload. Fuck, Reyna's coming
30 seconds
mid.
Left.
You said Reyna's coming through mid?
First.
Nice.
One enemy remaining.
AFK.
I'll go see.
10 seconds left.
Good Bing bong. Hey, let's go. That guy got some more kills. Oh, champ.
Nice.
Let's go.
I actually want this guy to get kills is the thing, because that's helpful.
A good way to play the game, perhaps.
Let's go.
I mean,
dude,
chamber should be Chamber should be operating as the second duelist, so he should technically be second place, but...
Well, we're the same.
It's weird. It's weird, though. It is really weird that the guy that keeps telling people what to do, or kept telling people what to do, and kept telling me not to die, has double the deaths of anyone else.
Yeah.
I mean, look, I'm not trying to say anything. But what I'm saying is, shut the fuck up.
Yeah, or that. Alright, that was a horrible arrow. Close enough.
Not really sure what that does, but...
I just realized I was Spike. I'll come with you. Shadows traveling. I'm gonna go through spawn.
No, come back.
No.
We're getting on site.
Reloading. Yeah, I got you. Stop fucking squatting at me, bitch. Enemy spotted. Bitch for that, Astra.
Killed him.
Reloading.
Watch this. No, didn't work.
One enemy remaining.
Kind of worked.
The thought that counts.
He's AFK, I'm going after him.
Oh man, I wanted to steal it.
Is Zach the best there is? No. I'm not. Wait, actually, Dayball says I am. Never mind. Agrees with what I think. Let's go! Let's fucking go, man! Fuck yeah! Fucking hell yeah, man! Let's go! Dude, I'll say
like
hot.
I don't have a lot of kills, but I feel like I'm playing somewhat smarter than I normally do, so I'm proud. Anyway, look at these Broncos.
I think they're mad that I didn't buy anything. That's okay, though. I didn't need to buy anything, TBH. Stay mad. That's true. Going. Mine now.
Going again.
Someone rotate mid with me.
Okay.
There's one there. Jet on the left. Jet's left side mid market.
Reyna's on top of the box, last scene. To the left.
One enemy remaining. Reloading.
Watch that.
Watch that. Am I turning British? Well, maybe, man. Maybe. It's all about the motion in the ocean, man. Not much else to say about it. I'll be quite frank with ya. Hello there.
Careful.
Hello there.
For you,
whew. Uh oh.
Well, that was unfortunate.
True.
I'm gonna get orb.
Nom.
Take flight. I just responded to a Facebook Messenger. I just responded to a Facebook Messenger message on my watch. What? That's crazy. Technology. I love smartwatches. I had one like 5 years ago and I wore my broken one for like 5 years and then my roommate got a new one and on my birthday behind us he gave me he gave me his old one. It's really nice. You got that Resi Res? No, damn it.
No, right. Not even close.
Oh my god, oh man, I thought I said not to die. You get the bomb, go ahead and back up, even you're good. They're going on cat right now. There's one catwalk at least. I'm not sure if the jet was the cat or not. Even go. Oh yeah. Yeah, you're right. Alright, well last one should be tree or cat, I think.
Oh my god!
Yeah, tree.
Wait, why did he walk in too?
Because I said tree or cat and he didn't think about the fact that this person could be that close.
Me neither.
Sorry.
Well, no, I think after the one shot, the other should have ran away. That's fine.
I have my ult this round, so we can kind of full push A, and then I can just TP over to B. Someone be prepped to rotate over to B. It is completely unnecessary.
He does that every time.
Yeah, no, it's not something that needs to happen. I'm smoking him.
Oh fuck!
Teleporting. Spike is going down. Rotate as fast as you can. They're on me already. One on site. One left side boathouse.
Last player standing. One enemy remaining.
Cover going out.
Period.
I know. What must be done? Reloading.
I don't know what's wrong with this guy.
Alright.
Do you want to try to go B?
I will take the blame for that round.
Gunskin. I got you. Do you want this one?
I need this.
Nope.
Actually, yeah, I can just buy it.
Reloading. It begins.
Am I like the most chill ranked player? Because I'm just like telling this guy to shut the fuck up and then still like being super friendly at the same time.
I think it's just because you're better than everyone, like genuinely. Oh. Oh.
Cover going out.
Rin is there.
Enemy spotted.
Here. Blinding.
Oh, fuck.
Hit 35, healing Reyna, tree, window.
I fucked that up. Nobody was talking about that. I'll have heal in a few braids, just don't die. Well,
deploying drone.
Just don't die. You can close that door, by the way.
She's 7. Killed her 7.
One enemy remaining. Last player standing.
Oh.
It's alright, I think we got it.
We got it.
Yeah, they
we
didn't get it. Half. We're good. She still blows up, right? Please? Thank God.
Yeah. Let's fucking go.
Good job, right?
I went for the headshot. Okay, guys.
I know.
I was facing a jet who had an operator, and because she shot through like a piece into my body, I survived with 2 damage. It was wild.
Reloading.
We do be playing.
I'm a little poor right now, but it's okay. Would have dodged you guys if we had an extra player. What?
I said dodge, not dodged.
Dodge.
Okay.
Revealing area.
Cover going out.
Bill dodged her.
Stealing sight.
Get out of my- my way.
They will come.
Enemy soldiers.
Shadows traveling.
Clear. One enemy remaining.
Last one was mid market.
Mommy, can I get a res?
I think I hit the jet once, so there should be. Yeah.
No, you cannot.
What's up, guys?
Damn, this is crazy. I had the highest KD in the game. I wonder if that guy should tell me to shut up and stop playing and dying more. That's crazy. The first time I told him to stop talking, he went, oh, like so exhausted. Like I was just another one of those ranked players. But it's like, dude, you just don't tell other people what to do. And also don't die is not helpful.
Unless you are offering new information. I just unlocked Neon, by the way. Unless you are offering new information, like, this guy is right there, you know?
Right.
Like
unless you're offering any kind of information at all, then it's like, yeah. I don't know, man. Like, also, if you have a game plan, you can give me a game plan. But just telling me not to play the way that I'm playing is like, okay, then what should I do? Like, you're not helping me at all.
Can you stop going mid, dying, and going around backside?
Just don't die. Sure, I can stop doing that. Do you have a better plan for me? Because if not, how about let me play?
Exactly. Or how about, you know, like, I play with many Sovos and Skies, and I just know, like, a shitload of lineups, but I never tell a Sova, you should do this as a lineup, because, like,
yeah,
no one wants to hear that, right? Like, no Sova wants to be told how to do a lineup.
No,
it's like
no one
really
wants to be
good.
Told how to do anything. That's like, the real thing. Like, no one wants to be told what to do. And telling people what to do is only going to tilt them.
Exactly.
Which is, that's why the other day, like, right, my criticism for you, Brett, was like, no, don't say reload, just tell how many bullets. Because, like, you should just be offering information to let someone make their own decision. Because, like, for example, it might be possible someone has 6 bullets in their chamber, but they heard someone on the other side of the wall, and they know that if they reload, they're going to give away their position, and the person might peek them during that. So they might already know they have 6 bullets. So if you say reload, you're basically just like, you're either putting them on tilt or convincing them to do something they shouldn't do.
Exactly. Yeah, no, I get it now, but like when you told me, I was like, what?
Yeah, basically it's just, the idea is that you should reframe your thought process at any given point from tell them what to do to give them the information that allowed me to make the decision that I would have done.
I was happy with my performance the last round, though. Like, the fact that I stayed positive and had 9 assists, like, you know, it's like my job is to get information just by shooting an arrow. Like, that was awesome.
Our last 2 games, we did good.
All right, let's do it again.
Yeah, chamber is bronze 1.
So angry, and for what?
Because he's stuck in bronze.
Hell.
I wonder if I could hit silver.
And not be ranked.
Chamber is one of those people who's stuck in bronze, not because he
match found.
Deserves to be in bronze for his own ability to play, but because of his inability to play with his team.
Haven.
Haven. In that case.
It's the lock, Reyna.
I'll go Omen.
I could do Sage or Kill, Joe. I probably Sage better, though. I'm a little bit of a one-trick pony on defense with this map. It's called...
Snappy, who do you want to play? Oh. Okay, if Snappy goes, like, an initiator, I'm going straight to Yoru.
They are muted.
Damn. Well, he's got a pick someone. I can do either of these two. No, not Viper.
Viper? Ha.
Oh my god, this dude's Happy, Canadian.
Do we have a Dodger?
Dodger?
I'll just pick Sova, but I guess this guy's a Dodger. Watch him pick some shit like Brimstone.
That would be silly goofy.
Play Neon? Canadian, I've never played Neon in my life. I'm not playing Neon.
Look, hi, Chi-Chi.
Ducky.
Match found. Can you get up my computer, Chi-Chi?
I'm not that mad about it. I'm not a big fan of Haven, TBH.
Bubby.
Ugh, bind. Ugh, I don't like this. Ugh.
What's up?
Does this mean I can...
Are we...
Does this mean?
I'm so upset. Okay, I know KJ lineups.
We need map. If Nathan wants to join us, we
that
need another for
lucky.
Rune.
That Sage is lucky.
If Nathan wants to join us, we need another for ranked.
That could be Pog.
Pog. Pog. Pog.
I thought the Raze was gonna play Sova, so I excitedly locked Yoru, but then he hit me with the Raze, but that's okay.
Kiddy. My cast just on my computer.
Just nobody's allowed to talk shit about me playing Killjoy, because it's been a little bit.
Deku. Wait, you're not Deku. You're just annoying me like Deku.
Deku.
If I was Deku, I'd act up too if I heard you talking shit like that.
I talk shit. It's not. It's this is a chicken and the egg situation.
That is an interesting team. Not the homophobe. Rar. That's their name. I wasn't just doing that to. You know, I have to explain myself.
The computer smells weird because it's a computer. Remember, this is a covert mission. Can you get down? Try not to get in the way. Cheech, that is the power button.
Come here.
Sage going B? Question mark.
Nathan! What up, Nathan? Hello? Oh, that was weird. Oh, headphones. Alright, what up, homie? Oh no, they're good.
90, chamber, or brim. Reach.
Enemy spotted B. She's what rank are you on? Should be like silver. But what's up, Alex? How you doing? Spike planted. I guess probably smurfing. Either smurfing or stacking with people that are lower rank. One or the other. Then again, the season just started, so he could just be in a lower rank than he's supposed to be in. But you sound tired. I've been up since 2 in the morning. Finalizing last launch and stuff. Speaking of which, the announcement is up for anyone that's interested in the last relaunch. Everything is up on the Twitter now.
Step shower.
Their breach is just too good. They're gonna be pushing for B again, mostly.
There's definitely someone showers though.
That's alright. If you guys can rotate to B though, that's where they're gonna have plant.
I'm coming.
Deep breath, it's all good.
Nah, they're long.
Last player standing.
I'm on 26. Life is pain.
I'll take all right.
Guy. Yeah, this guy's
something I must do.
Nuke. No, not nuke. Alex.
Dude, the Spectre does not work at long range now. Like, did you see that spread when I was trying to shoot the one on site?
Yeah, you gotta tap it. Any rank climbers? You guys play Val?
Here.
Enemy spotted head.
Thanks, B.
Spike planted.
Cover going out. Shadows traveling.
Reloading.
Enemy spotted.
148 breached.
Are you shitting my dick? Sorry.
No more.
One enemy remaining.
Here.
Last player standing.
112. Oh. Oh. I was like 112, and then I was like, oh.
All right. I'm ready to win now. Sorry about the beginning.
All right, you ready to win now?
Let's go. I threw my gun.
My man's ready to win now. Let's go, let's go.
Let's go.
Easy clapping, easy clapping. Wait, even who are you? Oh, you're Killjoy. Hey, yeah.
I'm Killjoy, Sag.
I thought you were not Killjoy. My bad.
Nah, you're good.
We rank climbing. I think I've 1-2 lost one of my rank placements. I don't know how long I'm going to stream today, but... win. See if we can get our thing.
Long.
Can I stop fucking planting? Who's next? Oh no, showers.
Off your feet!
Enemy spotted A.
Cover going out. Shadows traveling.
See ya! Enemy spotted A.
I'll hear you.
Here.
Yoru was backside, their spawn.
Spike planted.
Sky's hit 40. To your left.
Last player standing.
Alright.
Together. No one saw that, don't worry. No one saw what? Me teleport into the teleporter? Fair enough. We'll need you to remember the submission form as well, so just when you get a chance, it'd be amazing. Same with even. Alright. Sick. Cool. How's day so far? Pretty good, overall. Not to complain.
Anything be long?
Nope.
Watch them run.
A short.
Enemy spotted A.
Hopefully that goes and scares them.
Spike planted. Silver.
You were a mistake. Shadows traveling. Stealing science.
Last player standing.
This sucks.
No charges. Cover going out.
In. In. We got no time. You see.
No time, just save. I know to do the saving, you could just say no time, but I know I ain't got no time, just shut your fucking face! Sorry. I hate randoms.
Period.
Do not find yourself being a random in one of my games.
I got a whole different angle.
Yeah, Breach is the worst. Hate playing against that dude.
Oh, it didn't go in. Wow.
What didn't go in?
Oh, long, be long, be long.
He loves saying that.
You really do. I don't think I hit Yorub at all, but he's there.
The hunt begins.
Spike's down.
Spike down B.
Shadows traveling.
Spike planted. Last player standing.
My day be so fine.
I got jump scared. Sorry.
And then bind.
Yeah.
I'm saving. Noise.
Placing sentry.
Back off.
Even.
Damn. 178.
Lit 108. Reaches it for 108. Person's sensitivity is so high, holy shit.
Yeah, I feel like I'm having like a stroke.
Like they know how to control it, but pretty sure I heard a reload Covey.
Last player standing. One enemy remaining.
Oh my. He could have won that round.
Damn. Man's put oil on his mouse pad and now it's slipping sliding. What will
it be this time? I mean, homie's got what he needs to. Like, he's got his mouse control. But it is a very high sensitivity. Like, homie is a wrist player, no doubt. There's not a doubt in my mind. Oh, there's four here. Okay, I'm leaving. Goodbye.
Who's next?
Here, enemy spotted B.
traveling.
Enemy spotted B.
I'd rotate Michael. He's probably done. With it.
Spike down B.
Spike is here.
Cover going out.
One enemy remaining.
I think it's Zuka. I think Zuka. Maybe?
It might just be trying to save, to be honest.
Long.
Uno 5.
Stealing sight.
30 seconds left.
Let's go.
Let's go.
We won our first round. Easy game. What's up, Jim? How you doing, buddy? JP.
Their luck has run out, guys.
Potentially.
Luck.
Hey now. And this is what dreams are made of. Too. Man, I miss being a high rank in video games like this. Everyone being like super hard all the time. We're sucking mad dick in here. I mean, what? On your break.
Oh, wait. Spike down A.
Red maybe.
Guys on B.
One enemy remaining.
Sky is B.
Do we have the bomb?
Yes.
Shadows traveling, cover going out.
Nice.
There's a
gun here.
Let's go. Got a random immortal that somehow dropped a gold. No. Immortals aren't that scary, though. Do you guys want me to buy you anything? Let me buy you. Someone, please. I want to be your dad.
I requested it and the other person bought.
Oh, you could have sold it. No, because I'm gonna waste my money now, silly.
Sorry.
Sheesh.
Listen, I'm here because I'm funny.
Listen, Linda.
And a mediocre save.
Enemy spotted. Oh my god!
Aw, motherfucker, dude.
Off your feet!
Yeah, that's true, that's pretty true.
I'm gonna have a stroke.
Dude, if I get abilitied one more time.
Finally.
Cover going out.
Lit 40.
Enemy spotted B. One dead. Spike planted. Last player standing.
Coming flank.
One to your left.
Traveling.
I heard.
One enemy remaining.
Thank you.
If I kill all the enemies myself, I apologize.
When people get so panicky like that, it's like, yeah, I know, but you notice how their footsteps aren't making noise? They're moving at the same speed I am. It's okay. God, please. Just let me play the game, man. I'm gonna cry, man. I can't stand it. I can't stand the low elo players talking to me. It's not even that their aim's like worse than mine. Like, they're pretty decent as far as getting kills go. It's just their ability to play as teams makes me want to cry.
I've got your trail.
It's okay.
The hunt begins.
Watch them run.
Spike planted.
Cover going out.
Decoy.
Shadows traveling.
Here, enemy spotted.
Stay in sight.
In showers.
Enemy spotted.
Last player standing.
Goodbye. Trey.
Last round before the switch.
Spend everything. We keep nothing.
I think it's Roy so toxic, yeah. You even said a bad word. Please remove her from the party, thanks. I got you, Jim.
Goodbye, Ethan. No more curse words.
Not rich anymore, sorry. Sorry. Sorry.
Sorry?
Sorry? Ref, yeah. There's only so much I could do there, unfortunately.
Watching here.
Cover going out.
Who's next?
Cover going out. Stealing sight.
Spike's down elbow. They have an op and elbow. They're probably a spike now.
Spike planted.
Time to jump.
Oh no.
Man. Hi Zach, it's Sarah on my dad's account. Oh, it's your dad's account. Okay.
Switching sides.
Apex soon? I'm down. I'm down as hell. Yes.
I deserve all of the criticism.
I was wondering whose account, like, who that was. I got you. I got you. That's right. Okay, I understand. Right. No, yes, yes, yes. Now I know. That makes sense. Hibachi's so good. Fuck yeah. Also, I'm glad you're feeling better. That's super sick, except for, like, because it's not sick. You know? Open Cyberpunk. JP. Orb.
Try not to die.
No way. You sound just like that chamber.
That's crazy.
Bomb buddy out. Shadows travel.
Boom.
Heal, please.
Time to jump.
90 on Reno, they healed.
Reload.
Chamber's behind you, mid, mark it.
Spike down A. One enemy remaining.
Last one mid, mark it. He's just gonna be watching Spike. He was last seen on the left side, towards showers.
Last player standing.
He is now in the market side. Layman Young combo. Hey, yo. Forbidden grape juice, bruh. Horror games. Oh, no.
30 seconds left. Clutch.
Good try. Oh, also, Bright, I actually have a huge tip if you want it.
What's up?
I notice you doing this sometimes. And it makes sense because it's like a natural thing to think. You will, like, when you're watching a corner, you put your cursor on the edge of the corner at head level, which is good and all, except for the only reason that you would put it on the edge would be if you have inhuman perfect reaction, So place your cursor like just a little bit off the edge where their head will end up being.
Okay.
Enemy spotted B.
Enemy spotted B.
Blinding.
Here.
Snuffed out. Raina killed.
Job even.
Shadows traveling.
Ah.
There.
Thanks, guy. Can't be
reloading.
Last player standing.
Cover going out.
Of course he can see me. Despite the fact that I tried to make sure that he couldn't. It's awesome.
Match point.
You can trust my boss.
Can someone get this? I'm not.
Hey Smiles, how's it going? Neon in comp yet? Base Neon? No, I don't think so.
Tactics beat firepower. Use that.
How about you? I'm alright. Just grinding out some rank. Last announcement just came out today.
The tip worked.
Super
you.
Hype.
Cover going out.
I've got your trail.
Spike planted. Shadows traveling.
Off your feet!
Dude, Breach is actually just stupid.
I try.
So annoying.
I want to take a blame for that game because I just wasn't killing anyone.
Sorry. Defenders. One more until I'm ranked, Poggers.
Poggers. Also, it was blind plus ratio.
Ouch.
Poggers. Any idea who Parks plays is?
What was that?
Any idea who Parks plays is?
No.
They're on my friends list. I forget who they are. This feels bad.
I run to the bathroom. Then.
Okay. If you're in my chat,
Zach,
remind me
stop.
Which one you are. Or is it you,
Zach,
JP?
Stop. You're going to get in trouble.
Zach.
Kat, thank you so much for the host. I appreciate that. JP, are you Park plays? I can't remember. No, you're JP. Who's Park Plays? Oh, well. Yeah, they just requested to join. That's why I was wondering. I don't think we have five, though. Not unless one more person's getting on. But I don't know.
Rip. I actually gotta hop out right now. I have to call in like 15 minutes about jury duty.
Gross.
The government. Yeah, I know. The government really trusts me to judge people as if I've made good choices in the past.
Bro, I'd probably get in trouble if I ever had to go to jury duty because I probably would just miss all of the mail.
I honestly feel like they should just take a look at, like, my dating record and they'd be like, ooh, we don't trust
Wait, even
you
have to go.
Now decisions. Yeah, Sag. Well, I'll be back to hang out later.
Good luck, y'all.
Bye,
Evan.
Bye.
Hi. What's up?
Mm-hmm.
You said, like you were gonna say something.
I think you can say no. No, you cannot say no to jury duty.
Nope. You can make excuses to make, like, you can, like...
Yeah, you can try
to
make...
Like... If I were to, like... Because this happened to me before. It was freshman year of college. I got summoned to jury duty. And I was like, oh, well, I'm going back to college. I can't do it. And they're like, okay.
Yeah, there's like there's like certain excuses that you can make.
Yeah. And that was
like,
one of them.
But, yeah. Like, I think that you can plead, like, as being, like, mentally unable to, like, mentally not fit to judge. But I don't know. Yeah, you have to have a really good excuse. Do you want to get a third on, or do you have a third, or what's up?
Unless Nathan is around, because he was in my chat.
Yeah, he jumped
earlier.
In my chat for a second as well.
I think he's around now.
Because I have someone that would like to join us, which I'm down for him, if you want.
All right. Yeah, you can let him in.
They're like, we need you for jury duty. You're like, pleads insanity. They're like, no, you can't. No, you're not the one on trial. You can't. Oops. I'm insane. Sorry.
Let's run it.
Yo.
Yep.
Match found.
Haven.
You're just like, oh, well, that tells you how much I know about the system. I'm sorry, I can't do it. Haven.
Hello, everyone.
Hi there.
Hello.
What up?
Who should I play?
I can fill. Or play this guy.
Play Omen. I'm chilling.
I will go this guy.
Dope.
Or Sky, I don't know. I mean, not
Sky for
Sky. KO or Sage. That's what it is.
Guys, what rank do you think that I'm gonna place?
KO or Sage? Should I pick Sage?
Sage. Or
KO? Yeah, I'm down for Sage.
Sage, yeah, I'll go Sage.
Of course, you gotta go Sage. That's like offering bread and garlic bread and saying, which one do you want?
Right? I mean, KO's really, really, like, a crucial character. Also, they're running three duelists. But,
nice.
Sage is just, like, really, really strong. In general, having a healer is pretty important. But on top of that, this map especially, her wall is incredibly, like, useful. It's already so small. Plastic, too. No way. Ain't no way, bro. No way, bro. Ain't no way. Ain't no way, bro. Alright, fine.
No way.
Plastic 2.
Wall or ghost?
Wall. Put a wall on, B.
Alright.
I feel bad, but...
I think wall first round's kind of silly, but he did it and it's gonna work now. I need help so bad, please. Thank you. Look. Romans, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Zach Pack. I hope you're well.
I like hanging around then.
Oh, they're going B.
Yeah, they're on B.
Last player. They're on B. How'd she get all the way over there, bro?
She's a weirdo. She's a track star.
Track star, yeah. Reyna, I must say how nice
it is to work with you. Alright, so, hard to find partners. Here's the deal. Experience. You get soapy titty picks. I get a Valorant win.
Take advantage of the Ares.
I propose a deal. How are they gonna deny that? Tell me. Barrier created. There. Well, there's in the Ares. Two rush. They full bot round two.
Running headshot me.
Planting. No, they're planting on A. I lied, I meant C. Dude, the Ares is just so, like, stupid.
They're just rushing, dude. They're playing insanely aggressive.
Yeah, they bought a Phantom round 2 as well as two people with Ares and a person with a Guardian, so. It's alright. Theoretically, that's an early, like, round win for them, but as long as we're on par gun-wise, we should be alright. At least that's my hope.
That stands in the weirdest places, Zach. It's, like, insane.
Yeah. Jet life.
Here, we're running to a link.
Last player standing. That jet needs to stop killing me, bro. It needs to stop. My power
does not end. It's fine. But I need to play more aggressively. We're gonna have to match their aggressiveness in order to actually, like, take care of this, so. Just don't play shy.
I must hold together. Shadows traveling. Stealing sight.
That was really good.
Spike planted. One enemy remaining.
Shadows traveling.
Here. You're my friend now. We're having soft tacos later.
Yo, Chris, thank you so much for the raid, homie. How's your stream? What were you up to? Hey, Katie. Really, welcome in. Smiles, welcome in. Hi, Genzak. Welcome back, Smiles. Shine, welcome in. How's it going? How's it going, everybody? Welcome to the stream. I hope you're well. Did you guys know about Last SMP? You guys ever heard about Last? Oh, here's a clip.
Clip it. I don't
clip that shit.
Clip it.
That's a good clip. Welcome in, everyone. How's your stream, Chris? Yo, Last? Yo, Smuggies? Yo, Chris? Yo, Nuke? Yo, Chris and Nuke now on Zach, Last SMP?
Zach.
What do you want from me?
Phantom.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Yo, Last? Yo, Mel, now a part of Last? Come. One long.
Here. I'm gonna say.
Here. Right in a garage.
Man, I'm getting tilted right now. Cardboard, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome in, welcome to the Zek Pack. Yeah, so, you may know about Last. New announcement, we're going to be playing on Last tomorrow. New faces and friends on Last, which is super exciting. Mel and Chris and Nuke. It's funny, I keep wanting to say that Smuggies is new to Last. Because Smuggies joined... last go around and we weren't super active, so I actually didn't get to play with Danny on the server much, so I keep thinking Mel, Danny, Nuke, and Chris are all joining together, and it's just not the case. Who's last wave? Honestly, that's how it should be though, right Tate? Like, if you think about it, the fact that, like, we already know all the new people so well and are so comfortable with everyone that we don't even really know who's new and who's old. Like, that's, like, exactly what the goal is, right? All the new people should be so comfortable that you don't even realize. One 17 Sage healing yourself there, spawn. Viper, Reyna, they're all pushing C. Neon's on site. I just realized they can't hear anything I'm saying. I just realized no one could hear any of my callouts. That's funny as hell. We'll play together, Zach, don't worry. Yes, we will, because this season of Last is going to be fucking epic. Yeah, I'm actually so hyped for this season. I'm actually so hyped. This season really feels like it's going to be season 1 2.0, meaning just a more improved version of the first season. So I'm very, very happy and excited about that. Is there good callouts? Yeah. I would have just run away with the Vandal, to be honest.
Damn.
Even with numbers, anything can still happen. Remember that.
I'm gonna switch sites to A.
Hard reset's kicking my butt. Hard reset? What you doing? Did you, are you talking about with Valorant? The rank reset? Or are you talking about general? How's my day so far? Good. How about you, Cardboard? Thank you for asking. Been good. I'm very tired. I've been up since 2 in the morning working. Ran his mid by double doors. Pushing double doors.
It was just two lurking there. Planting C.
One enemy remaining. Spike down C. Flawless.
Hoggers. Nice. Isn't pretty good. Let's go. Cardboard. Whose stream community are you from?
You mean like? I mean,
who are you coming from? Went from ending with silver 3 to placing bronze 2. Oh, I keep placing like silver 2. I don't know. I think I'm going to place bronze this season because lost a few too many games. I'll be playing with friends. But I'm going to be grinding this season, I think.
Cover going out.
She's pissed. She's pissed.
He's pissed.
She's pissed. Just wait, Omen. What? Wait a what?
Yeah, 88
now. Welcome to my world.
Spike planted. Last player standing.
I feel the strain.
Torture myself each morning by playing comp at 7 a.m. because I have nothing else to do. Katie, what the hell? Playing Valorant in the morning is no way to spend your day. Smart at Smuggies today, and then Smuggies rated the person who just rated you. Chris, so heck yeah. Well, I think you're going to like the community.
That's all I need to do. Collect
we play a lot of Minecraft. Valorant's what I'm playing right now, but we do a lot of Minecraft. Started last SMP, so gonna have a lot of familiar faces on the stream a lot. Chris and Smuggies and Mel and Nuke and all the homies.
I can't.
Everyone's just so aggressive.
Spike planted.
Opponent's killed.
Nice. Can you get a res behind you?
Big one is close, right?
Gotta go quick, gotta go quick.
One enemy remaining.
Get on it, get on it.
For you.
Nice.
JP.
I will not die. Let's go.
Oh, my homie is acting exactly how I talk that I was yelling at people for. Other games. Get on it, get on it.
So personal, no? You pick a gun and tell me who
JP.
Did you have a gun?
JP, no. What up?
Does anyone have fun?
Can I get a buy?
I got you. Discord? Hey, yo. By the way, we have a community last Discord for everyone that doesn't know. Both.
We sure do have a community last Discord, yep.
They are so dead.
That's three, you just three B.
Oh.
One-on-one.
Please, for the love of God, I need a tap fire.
One enemy remaining.
Viper's hit for 46.
Feeling safe. Last player standing.
Nice.
Good shit.
Wait, what computer are you playing? It looks laggy.
What did you really expect that to work?
That was a perfect squat.
Whoa, that's kinda sus.
If you're not a good shot today, don't worry. There are other ways to be useful.
Yeah.
Neon is piss. I am piss.
No, I am piss.
I am piss.
Oh, I'm pissed.
I'm made of piss.
I'm incarnate piss.
Piss incarnate. I don't know. Different stream, bro, I swear. Viper C long. D Two mid win.
Watch out.
One in garage.
Here one going to garage.
Yeah, they're in garage now.
Enemy tank. On site.
Spike planted. One enemy remaining.
Experiment complete. Shadows traveling. Charges.
What the heck?
Nice.
Let's go.
Let's go.
I did it finally. Finally, I contributed something.
Let's go.
I did die.
Last round in the half.
Spend everything. Spend everything.
We might do a push.
Tie it up, yo. Let's get it.
I
don't want to.
Pushing somewhere like four might, because we have three alts to work with. So be careful. Honestly, I feel like we should just hold up the corners.
I've got my TP up this round, so.
Wanna try something?
Cat's playing in my laundry basket. Sewer. Deku, please. Deku. Come on, man.
Spike planted.
Standing. 80 health. No. Deku, how did you manage to get up on my computer at the literal worst possible time?
Switching sides.
That sucks.
Can you get down, please? Love my cats, but man.
Snuff them out.
They're playing for picks.
Picks.
Scanning ahead.
There they are. Enemy spotted. Meet. Enemy spotted.
Jet's coming window. Jet's mid. Jet is in our spawn.
Sorry about that. Sorry about that.
We tend to dust.
I think 2B. Should just be 1B actually then. Sage was who? Was B.
Last player standing. Spike down. C.
Have the spike.
One enemy remaining.
Weird jump.
30 seconds left.
She has a posse. Don't get too close to her.
The classic,
I don't want to talk about what happened that round.
The classic, be careful, she might be somewhere call. The good ol', she's on the map.
he's physically present in the game.
Be careful, there's an enemy alive.
Oh. Really?
That's crazy.
I've done more with less. Keep fighting.
Did he got hops? True. You didn't buy anything.
Enemy A. There they are.
Shadows traveling.
Reloading.
Bro, there is no way.
Get healed. That doesn't make sense.
I was thinking the same thing. Dude, the new Ares is so annoying.
One enemy remaining.
Two zones.
Also, this one guy's calls are just always like, hey, there's a guy somewhere. He could be somewhere.
30 seconds left.
Oh, dude. I hate low elo comp.
Let's
fucking,
baby.
Let's fucking go. Taking the Ares just because this thing is actually dumb and I need to get better with it. I'm sorry to hear that, homie. Luckily, the most
light from them.
The stream that's going around the most is the least bad one. So hopefully you don't get too sick if it is COVID.
Shadows traveling.
Feeling sent.
Cover going out.
Long. You have a smoke going?
No. Popped out garage.
Remaining.
This is why I need to play myself. I'm so... When I let people... Last one garage. They tell me what to do. It's always when I fail.
That's annoying. I was literally thought you were wrong.
Strike it. Tried to wallbang the metal.
If one link breaks, the rest will follow.
Can't work for a week.
You can't wall.
Also, it's COVID. Yeah.
Any gun, except for
money is important. That's true. That's pretty true. That's true. That's true. That's pretty true.
I'm trying off this guy.
Let me win this game.
Classic can't wall them.
Cutting their vision.
Enemy spotted.
There they are.
Shadows traveling. Cover going out.
Last player standing.
Thank you. Already was.
Could have gone D.
No, could have caught up too fast.
Maybe.
Definitely.
30 seconds left.
Spike planted.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Deep breath, little one. Your hearts are pounding.
You guys want to split B?
One back, left B.
The hunt begins.
Planting for long.
Good shit, Zach. Good shit. Good shit.
Hugs for chat. Let's go. Loopy, thanks so much for the follow. Also, Ghost, thank you for the follow earlier. I appreciate that. If you're still here, thank you so much. Welcome to the Zach Pack. By the way, sometimes I'm a bit more hype. I'm just tired right now because I've been working all night on last stuff. So I've been up since 2 in the morning. Yeah, I hope you guys are all well. Night. Thanks so much for the follow as well. I appreciate that. Welcome in. Yeah, we're just being super chill. I'm a little bit tilty just because it's Valorant. It's competitive and I'm tired. But, hope you guys are chilling nonetheless.
Let's slow this time. Trying to make them push us.
Enemy spotted, A.
I'm gonna check C with a TP. I don't see. And Raina's in there, and I didn't see her.
Spike down, C.
My bad. No, I muted my mic so you guys didn't hear a single thing I said. Damn.
It's all good.
So annoying. I do that so much.
Shit. I'm sorry, Zach. I didn't hear a thing you said.
Like I said in game, I muted my mic. What's up, Colin?
Feeling sight.
We got this. Dude, I want to win this game so bad. It's the thing. And I'm like just not playing well. Doreen is the only one actually doing anything.
Easy.
Cell shaded looking shaders used on MC the other day. Cell shader.
Last player standing. One enemy remaining. 30 seconds left.
I use Astralex usually.
Left. I have the spike.
Thrifty.
Good try.
Damn, she ran away, bro.
You think so?
She went
I don't think so.
Metal Gear Solid on them.
Yeah, I'm surprised that they didn't see that one, to be honest. I use Astralex usually. So I would say Astrolux probably. That's the only shader I really use. Look up the newest Astrolux shaders. And then... yeah, I think just that. A single bullet hit. I'm so sad, man.
Neon gets to places so fucking quickly. Like, I'm not used to it yet.
I'm just like not doing anything this game. It's really unfortunate. I like got on tilt when people were telling me what to do, and now I'm not getting any good info. It's really unfortunate. Nothing makes me more mad than when people tell me what to do. I won't even lie. Come into the unknown. Like most people, though. That's why I don't understand why people still tell people what to do. Like, all C is a fine call out, to be honest. But it's a plan, but. I just, like, spectate you and tell you what to do. It's weird. It's like, bro. What are you doing, man? What the hell are you doing? I'm coming. She's just sitting in the back, like, she was just waiting there. Last player standing. Last player standing. Ugh. Wait, you're trying to tell me that to do this morning? Yeah, I don't understand. They do it so much, it's so weird. Tilting? Yeah. No, I just don't understand why people insist on, like... Match point. Like, I had a chamber one game telling me not to die. Meanwhile, I had half of his deaths at the end of the game. I was like, dog, what are you talking about? Don't die. Take your own advice. I'm not even dying. He'd be like, don't push mid and die. Why do you keep rotating around back? Meanwhile, I didn't die mid. I got important info the round. He told me not to go mid and die. And then on the other round where he told me not to keep going around backside, I got two kills from the backside and got the defuse. So I was just like, I don't understand. Like, people don't understand how omens are supposed to play. They don't understand the lurk. I just don't. It's really fucking weird. Behind. Weapon here. Here. For the love of God. Spike down A. Good attempt. Ugh. If I had been able to get the better gun, it might have helped, but... I'm just like playing so bad. I'm also just tired. That's not helping me. I just don't want to play silver. I mean bronze, and I'm definitely gonna play bronze, I think. Which is making me sad. What's up, Colton? How you doing?
30 seconds left.
Well, that's alright. More streams to climb in the ranks, you know? Doing good, you? I'm doing alright. Bit tired nonetheless. Defenders win. GG.
All right, Zach, I think that's definitely it for me. And I guess you could see from how I was playing, I was like, yeesh. Where'd you place?
We will find out in just a second. Bronze 2, yeah. That I got super on tilt that game because I was like, damn, I'm going to place bronze. This sucks.
Boy. Sorry to hear that. Zach, this was really fun. Thank Hold you on. Very much. I'm going to get a drink. Sorry for
yeah. Oh, we're hopping off.
Oh, okay.
Thanks for playing, though. Appreciate you.
Okay. No problem, man.
Appreciate you. For... Wes is gonna be a lot of fun this season, and I cannot wait to share that with you. So, yeah.
Yeah, I'm super hyped, man. Have a good one. Hello, Aubrey. How are you? Oh yeah, guys. Look at Mini-Me. You guys like Mini-Me? Mini-Me's so cool. How do you guys feel about Mini-Me? Little Skrunkle. Man, that just made me feel 10 times better. I might be bronze, but I got a little Mini-Me.
Look.
Colton, thanks so much for the follow. I appreciate that. Welcome to the Zach Pack.
You're my friend.
Right, thank you for the raid, homie.
We're
I appreciate that.
Soft tacos later.
Nins, Pexels, welcome in. Welcome in. By the way, do you prefer Nins or Pexels? Think of the shout out. Here's a clip. That's true. No, that's pretty true. That's true. That's true. Hey, that's pretty true. Yeah, that's true. And that's true. And that's true. You decide? All right. All right. All right. All right. Dude, we kind of cute, though. I like my little guy. I like the little dude. Dude, I gotta move my hands in opposite directions to do that. It just totally threw me off. Oh man. Mini dude better than the big dude. Ha ha. Appreciate it. Thank you for pointing me towards him. No problem, man. When are you doing full VTuber? Alright, I got you. Hey, what's going on, you guys? Welcome to the stream. Hope you're well. Nice, aesthetically pleasing shaders for hardcore? Aw, oh, hell yeah. Catboy moment. Yeah, Chai made this, and I think it's really cool. I might do like some actual VTuber like software or something, or PNGTuber software for it, because the thing that I'm doing right now is like really scuffed, like a scuffed way to do it, if you couldn't tell. But still kind of cool nonetheless. And yeah. It's just two images? Well, yeah, that's what most PNG tubers are. My guy, that's what most PNG tubers are. I meant scuffed in the sense of, like, the way that it activates the images. Anyway. What's up, Jakey? How you doing? But yeah, I wanted to have a PNG tuber for... What's up, Wigfoot? Cool and good. I wanted to have a PNG tuber for whenever I'm not feeling like being on camera. Like if I'm super tired, like right now, for example. But more specifically, if I don't want to have my lights on or something. Because I want to stream every single day this year. And I have streamed almost every single day this year. I have unfortunately not streamed 3 days. But that's okay. I want to keep the streak up moving forward, though. So we're going to be streaming every single day, no matter what. But I think a PNG tuber is a cool way for me to be able to hop on stream, even when I'm not feeling like super like in the mood that day. Like if I have like an off day or something, like a PNG tuber allows me to still like hop on stream and hang out without necessarily like, you know, being all put together and having all my lights on and stuff. Like I can be a little depressed guy in a sense. Not that I plan to be, but I could be. You know, my profile picture? No. It's not a bad profile picture, but it's not my, like, official brand or anything. The best part is I can pick my nose, and you guys wouldn't even know. I'm picking my nose, by the way. Katie, Shine, Wigfoot, thank you for the points. But yeah. Picking his nose moment. Guys, I'm so excited for Last right now. So excited for Last. I wanna play so bad right now. Spark, you too. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Welcome to the Zach Pack. Yeah, like I really want to play on Last right now. It's just like I can't until tomorrow. Ugh. I can't play on Last until tomorrow. Frick. I mean, technically I could. Server's up. Like I could get on, technically. By the way, dynamic map is up. If you guys are interested in looking at what our world looks like right now, I haven't pre-generated most of it yet. So if you want to right now, I'll actually pull it up in the background. Let's see here. Boop. All right, there it is. Here's the dynamic map. So you can see where we shot the trailer at. The trailer was shot right here, right here, right here. Super sick. Last SMP. But yeah. Here's our new main island, which I think is super cool. The dynamic map hasn't finished rendering yet, but I'm super excited about Last. There's some cool Easter eggs on this dynamic map for people to find. Lots of Easter eggs, actually. There's a ton and ton of Easter eggs. But yeah. Super exciting. Vibe check! Exclamation mark vibe in the chat for vibing. Last. Yes. Yep. Last has officially rebranded. We have announced our new season. And yeah, I'm so hyped, man. I'm so tired right now because that's what I've been working on all week. So this last week has put me through hell. This has been my form of a finals week. Like I always talk about how like I dropped out of college and I don't have to do finals anymore and stuff like that. And I'm really glad about it. This week was finals week for me. Like before the announcement, I was just like, okay, I got to do this. I got to set up the plugins, the data packs, the world, the seed. I got to make sure that everyone's on track. Like, I got to delegate properly. Oh my God, I got so much stuff I got to do here. And I was like, oh man, like this is so much. I got to like get the commission for the rebrand and everything. Like I was just going ham trying to get everything done. Meanwhile, I was streaming every day, like 6-8 hours a day. And putting out YouTube videos, and that's why this last week things fell a little bit short as far as the YouTube videos and stuff, because I was just like, damn, it's just too much. It was just too much. I'm not in a place yet where I can like delegate work properly or like hire people to do stuff very much. Like I don't have an editor or anything like that, so like, you know, I was spending like 6 hours editing a video and then streaming for like 6-8 hours. Like there just wasn't enough time in the day. So one day, though. One day, for sure. Easily. I'm super hyped about that. Did I ever see the last logo you made a while ago? I don't think so. Maybe I did. You'll have to refresh me. Can I post link? Yep. Go for it. Go for it. Go for it. Go for it. Of course. Oh, I did see that, JP Diddy. I did. Yeah. Oh, my God. Yeah. Holy crap. Yeah. Yeah, this is literally a year old tomorrow. which is super hype. This is our new logo. This is our new brand. You know what? We haven't reacted to the trailer yet on my stream, have we? Here, let's react to it. Let's react to this here. This is so hype. This is so fucking hype. I promise this season of Last is going to be the best season of Last that has ever existed. All right. And I know that there haven't been a whole lot of seasons of Last, but this season is really going to be something special. Like, better than any of them. Like, seriously. For those of you that don't know, let's be fully transparent and honest. Like, the last season was kind of dead in the water, unfortunately. It was, like, dead on launch. And that's something that's not going to happen this time around. The first season was, like, we were so excited, hyped up, did it. And then, you know, as you do with any project, you run into some issues, you run into some problems, and they're always unexpected, and you don't know, like, you're not prepared. It's impossible to be prepared for anything, right? Or for everything, I mean. And things kind of fell off in, like, March, April, and then we rebooted in June, and unfortunately, things just kind of, like, fell through with that. A lot of people were busy, there was a lot of mental health stuff for a lot of people. The year was just kind of whack. But we decided we wanted to do a reboot with 1.18 and that we wanted it to be like kind of go back to the roots of season one and be more casual role play, being more improv. And I think that the changes that we made and have planned are, you know, it's going to be all the good parts of season one without any of the bad parts of any of the previous seasons. So I'm like, honestly, I'm just hyped as hell. Twitter quality. Wait. Shit. Okay, hold on one second. I gotta do something real quick before we finish watching this. This song is copyrighted by Universal Music Group, so if I play it like this normally, I'm gonna get a DMCA strike on my Twitch channel. So I'm gonna not do that. What I'm gonna do instead, though, is I'm gonna change this, the music source, to be which one of these is it? We'll do this. We'll do this here. Let's go here. Go to the Go XLR. Go to the routing. We'll change the system sound to go to broadcast, not to line out, and then we should be good. Yeah, you guys can still hear it just fine. But now it's just on my VOD track, so it won't go to the VOD. So there we go. All right, we're good. No, I cannot just switch the track. I didn't forget to change my cable for Twitter. I just don't have it set up for Twitter because Twitter's on my system sound on purpose. That's me. Mom? Sorry. Mommy? Sorry. Welcome back. Tonight the night. And they don't go to tonight the night. Yo, watch this. Hmm. So good. I love all the lunar emotes too. Bro, I wonder if anyone in the Discord has started dissecting this trailer yet. I assume they would. I haven't looked yet because pretty much went live like as soon as it went up, like right after it went up. So I'm very, 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 very interested to see. Alright, let's see. Bum 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 bum. Where is it? Last community Discord. Let's check the last community Discord. Let's see what they got. Let's see. No dissecting of the trailer. I'm actually kind of surprised. Interesting. People have not dissected it. Well, I'll let you guys know this right now. This trailer has... I'm very much confused. This is the trailer for Last SMP. And Last SMP is a story-driven SMP with a bunch of creative friends. And it's a SMP that I started with Colin and Bright 1 year ago tomorrow is when it launched. And we're rebooting it. We've rebranded and rebooted. And this is the trailer for that. I will say this season has a lot of... what you call it. Zero clue who those people are because I'm new. That's fair. But there is quite a few Easter eggs in this trailer. Let's see. I think that there's a total of 1, 2, 3. I'm trying to scroll through this and see how many there are without telling you guys exactly which areas you need to go to. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think there's 6 Easter eggs. I'm not 100% sure, but anyway, people should definitely go look through that because it is pretty cool. But anyway. Let me fix my stuff and get some music playing again because I turned off my music and had to turn on something else. All right. There we go. And then I can fix this real quick. Boop. Cool. Yeah. So, does anyone have any questions about Last? Out of curiosity, I'm happy to answer anything that I can. I can't stream for much longer, honestly, because I'm just too tired, and I need a little nappy. Zekko needs a nappy. Not a diaper, I promise. I swear, not a diaper, bro. Oh my gosh, now I'm in my real room. I'm not real, I swear. Face reveal. Our invitation's done. Yes. Theoretically. We'll invite people as we see fit. We are no longer working on a wave system. We did... this is like wave 4 technically. But we're no longer working on a wave system. We will just invite people as we see fit. I don't really like to compare it to Dream SMP, mostly because I don't watch Dream SMP, but I think it is like Dream SMP in the sense that it's survival Minecraft, first and foremost. It's vanilla survival Minecraft. It's mostly people just like hanging out, having a good time, having fun. And it's very much bits. So like comedic, just hanging out, doing dumb stuff together. But then there's lore built in as well. So there is like a universal story, and everyone, not everyone, but a lot of people on the server do like doing Minecraft lore. So some of them have like characters that they're going to do and tell stories with and stuff. But there is going to be a lot of casual just like bits on it as well, which is actually the majority of what's going to happen, I think. Said parameters just being active in the community like last time. I mean, pretty much. There are no real like parameters per se, other than just like, I guess basically being good friends in a sense with like the majority of the creators. But even that doesn't like necessarily mean anything. It's hard to say. At the end of the day, it's really hard to say because, look, we're not trying to exclude people on purpose or like make people feel like they're not a part of the group or whatever. But at the end of the day, it is very much a friend group, and you know, it's not supposed to be like a clique, but you know, sometimes people just don't fit in with every single person, and that's okay. But you know, that's just kind of how it is. So, yeah, but I also don't have like a set list of parameters, because if I had a set list of parameters, I could just be like, all right, meet these requirements, and then last would have, you know, hundreds of people, because everyone would just like try to list like meet those parameters, you know what I mean? So there are no real parameters. It's just basically, like you said, just being active in the community, and then like, you know, if you mesh well, you mesh well. And if a bunch of people kind of go like, hey, I like this person a lot, and I really think that they would work with us well, then yeah. But yeah, I don't really know of any better way to say it, unfortunately. I'm very tired right now. It's kind of hard to answer the question. Thing is, though, like I said, we're not really trying to be like exclusionary or like keep people from being able to join or anything like that. But, you know, the last thing we want to be is like one of those SMPs where like we just like farm the fact that people want to get on it or whatever. You know what I mean? We want people to watch it because they like watching it and they like being a part of the community, not just because they want to get on it at the end of the day. And I know that saying that in a lot of ways can hurt like the viewership in a sense. But honestly, like, I don't care, because I just want to be honest and truthful about the fact that at the end of the day, what we want is we just want to be like a really good group of friends who also are content creators, making really good content for our community, you know. We're not trying to farm people or, you know, all that. It's not that I think we have any like quote unquote moral high ground or anything like that, but we are very much trying to not be like a predatory, gross like SMP in the space, if that makes sense. We just want to be a cool content group at the end of the day. Hope that makes sense. Kibby. But yeah. It does. Hell yeah. Danny Smuggies is the best dancer on last. Truing Nodders, 100%. Chris was in the thing, that's true, in the trailer. Well, guys, I am unfortunately so beyond tired at this point that if you don't have too many questions, I'm going to start hopping off. 100% Riley. Hey, Aaliyah. So, let me show you all. My channel.
You have.
And then, yeah. Guys, we just hit 525 subscribers on YouTube, which is super exciting. I'm going to check the retention graph on this video. It's not too bad. 42% is a lot better. So I'm running experiments with YouTube analytics stuff, but the majority of what you guys need to know is I'm uploading YouTube videos very often this year. Right now, I've only uploaded 3 videos in the last week and a half, but we're going to get back on the YouTube grind here. I'm very excited about it. I just needed a little break for Last, but Last will be released tomorrow, and I'll be able to take a deep breath and go back to making content full time, and I'm very excited about it. We've uploaded 3 videos. One of them is a re-edit, and I'm pretty excited about that because I want to do a lot of content, a lot of fun content, but these thumbnails are made by Knight, the amazing Knight, Knightery, and these videos I think are really fun, and I think you guys will like them, so please go check out the YouTube channel. I'll also be uploading Last SMP content up there, most likely, because right now it's stream highlights, but we're also going to be uploading tech stuff. So if you guys have any questions about how I do stuff on stream, whether it be stuff like the PNG tuber, how does it work? You did it in only OBS? You do what? Different transitions. Or just like general tech stuff, or why I do things the way I do them. Like when JP asked me about, like, oh, I can't just change the track, and I did it like a different way. I can explain everything about that stuff, and will be explaining everything about that stuff. So please subscribe to the YouTube channel. It's going to be cool. Also, I just unlocked community posts, so that's super sick. Yo, I just unlocked community posts on YouTube. Dude. Bro. What? Which video is your favorite of mine? Did you see that? I started typing Minecraft by default when I typed mine. I wasn't even thinking the word Minecraft. My fingers just automatically started typing Minecraft. So far. There we go. You can schedule it. That's crazy. Can I share this? Oh, I can. Oh. Not the way I thought you could. All right, guys, go to my community tab and interact with that post. I want to see how it works. I want to try and learn how to use community posts. Also, I made a shorts channel. I need to put it on my channels list. I forgot to do that. I need to change these ones off because these ones are not ones I want to have on there anymore. I think I can do that through my studio, maybe, or customized channel. Is it customized channel? Might be a customized channel. Be a good video idea. You were making TikToks on stream. Thought that was really cool. Heck yeah. Baby, you think I'm so smart? Do you mean it? No, you're lying to me. You're lying to me. All right, I want to delete all these. And I want to add Frag Dempsey. I want to add Narupu. I want to add Colin Smoke. And the stone goal. Yeah, I think so. Can I add another section? Like another featured channels? I can. My other channels. There we go. Let's see. Zach underscore co shorts. Yeah. And then Zach co vods. There we go. Boom. I'm going to put that up there, put that down. Yeah, and then the short videos can go at the bottom. I don't care too much about that. And the uploads can go below too. There we go. Cool. Let's do that. Nice. There we go.
You have to pick first so that
way. I do? No way. All right. But yeah, guys, I'm so hyped for this year. I hope you guys are hyped. This whole year is going to be so sick, man. You guys don't even know. I'm going to be releasing new merch at some point. We're going to be doing tons of huge videos, dude. It's so cool. So cool. Guys, you don't even understand. I can't tell you, though. I gotta keep it a secret. Because if I tell you guys my plans, then I won't do it. So I gotta keep it a secret. I'm so sorry. Hello, Haley. How are you? Let's find someone to raid. I'm gonna start ending here, so. I gotta find someone to raid. By the way, guys, do not forget. What's the word I'm looking for here? Joined at the end? Yeah. Sorry. I need to find someone to raid. What was I saying, though? Guys, what was I saying? Does anyone know what I was saying? Oh, you know what? I got one thing to do before I end the stream. Wordle. You guys notice how the Wordle is 5 letters long, but Wordle is 6 letters? Ban. Feels. There's an A. Frang. Not in word list. Guys, Frang's not a word. Uh-oh. Ring. Woo! Yeah! Baby, that's what I'm fucking talking about! Alright. But they're in the wrong place. I could only see it being like this. No? The G, the N, and the A are still in the wrong place? Oh, no. Angle. What? There ain't no way, bro. There's no L. I've tried L 3 times. There's no L. I'm bad at this Wordle thing. Did I try a Y already? Oh! That was so exciting! Now I see why people are addicted to this. How do I tweet this? I've been seeing people tweet about it, but I just don't know how people do, like, what the tweet format is. Am I just supposed to be like, boop? I'm gonna assume no. Alright, here, let's see. Tweet that, please. Okay, I'll tweet that instead. I think you're supposed to be like green square, and then there's like gray squares. Square, yeah. And yellow squares. Games that require intellect. Valorant requires intellect. I love intelligence games. Like, I play Sudoku. I play Sudoku so much. Does it though? Yes, it does. If you want to be good at it, yes. 100%. You don't get to plat in FPS games from not having intellect. They are very intellectually challenging games to get good at. That's crazy. Is this right? Did I do this right? I won a Wordle. Smile. Helped you work out your brain. Two gray, yellow. Oh, dim. Oh well. Different type of intellect? No, not really. It's like three-dimensional planning, which is like the same type of intellect that like games like Wordle and Sudoku use. Like it's problem solving. That's like the whole thing. It's the same exact thing. Uses the same part of your brain. 100%. Well, I'll say 90%. I should never say 100%. I can't be 100% sure. I'm not a scientist. But yeah, I mean, like that. Honestly, that's why people get angry at me whenever I'm playing ranked with randoms. That's why I hate randoms. Because randoms will be like, they're planting. And I'm like, I know they're planting. And they're like, you're all the way in the backside. I'm like, yes, I know. I'm outsmarting them. Like, what are you talking about? And they'd be like, oh my God. And then I win the round. And people are like, what the hell? Like, there's a reason why I always won all the clutches for like my teams in Siege. And when I'm like the last person alive in Valorant, I often like clutch out the game. It's because I use my brain. I'm not the best shooter in the world, though I was good at one point. Sag, I've gotten bad at it. Damn. Very frustrating sometimes. Yeah, there's a reason I don't really solo queue, but I can't do it, man. I cannot do it. I don't believe this is real, but hypothetically, what would your starting word be? My starting word? I put deals. Also, I messed up the first line. Yeah, big brain, you are very smart. Thank you. I like Sudoku puzzles. There was a reason last year I decided that I was going to get 2200 ELO in chess by the end of the year. I didn't follow through with that because I got bored of chess. But like, here, hold on. This is apparently a hard Sudoku level. Let's do expert. Yeah. All right. Let me show you how I do Sudoku real quick. Are you guys bored yet? Let me show you how I do Sudoku. All right. So I turn on my notes and I go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, not 7, not 6, 8, not 9. And I do this for every single square. And then, because on expert mode, there's really never one that's like super obvious, right? Like, there's only two ones, there's only two twos, there's only two threes. Like, you cannot really be sure on any of them. So I like to fill them all out, and they usually take me about 20 minutes for an expert one. But this is what I do when I'm on a toilet. No lie. When I'm on a toilet, you better believe I'm playing Mad Sudoku. Mm-hmm. Mad Sudoku. I love Sudoku, man. Doing Sudoku with a pencil and paper? I hate doing it with pen and paper. Or pencil and paper. I hate it. I can't do it. Because it gets messy. I'm like kind of a dirty guy. Like, I hate dirt. And like all the erasing and like redrawing the lines and stuff actually like grosses me out. And it makes me mad. So I like am freaky about it. So I like it. I like doing it digitally because I can just like type all the numbers in really fast without any problems. Oh, whoa, I can actually use my keyboard. Okay, 1, 3, 4, 9. 1, 4, 5, not 5. 9. Okay. So then what I do, oh, is it not going to highlight them for me? Oh, it doesn't highlight them. That makes it so much harder for me. Dang. Oh, wait. Even if I do this, does it work? No. The one I play on my phone, it at least like highlights it for you. It's like when you press the 1, it'll highlight all the 1s. Or like when you press 2, it'll highlight all the 2s. So you can see like if there's only like 1, you know, whatever. But all right, but then I'll like go through like this and I'll just like mark down all the 2s, right? But yeah, I love Sudoku. I'm gonna finish this Sudoku puzzle. You guys down to watch me finish the Sudoku puzzle? I'll just be talking to chat. Like we can just hang out while I do the Sudoku. I'm a boring old man, guys. I turned 24, now I play Sudoku. Now I play Sudoku, chess, and Wordle. Did I say 22? I meant 24. I don't know if I said 22 or not. I'm putting too many 2s down. Good at mazes? I love mazes too. Mazes are cool. Sounds to me like you've got good like spatial awareness. Is how I would describe it. You said 24? Okay, good. I got worried for a second. I was like, I didn't think I was that old. Now I'm forgetting stuff that easy? Oh, no. Oh, no. Why didn't I do 2s here? Okay. What about our 3s? Doom, doom, doom. There we go. What about 4s? We got any 4s? Any 4s? Any 4s in the chat? I think just those two, right? If I'm not mistaken. Yeah. Vibes. Let's get the vibes in here. Also, one of my favorite things about Sudoku, right, is like, because the fives are only on the right side on this one, I know that the 5 can't go in these two spaces. It's just like right here, right? I feel so big brain, like, figuring that stuff out. Like, that's the stuff that makes my brain scratch, you know? I love that. I don't know why I like that so much, but I do. Nope. No 5 there. 5 can go there, right? No. Oh, right. Boop. No 5's there, no 5 there. Just there. Cool. Let's go with 6s. Boom, 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 boom. I want you in my room. All right, well, that one's not even a node. That one's just, right? Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, 6. That's just a 6, obviously, which makes that a 3. What? Oh, I didn't do all the rest of the numbers. I'm so dumb. It can be a 3. I forgot I didn't do 7, 8, or 9 yet. Of course it could be a 7 or an 8. Well, it could be a 7. Couldn't be an 8, though. I didn't do any of the other numbers yet. I'm skipping ahead. All right. Come on, dude. What are you doing? What you doing, man? Come on, bruv. What you doing? Skipping ahead? Not why, man. All right, 7, 7, 7. Oh, why am I putting sevens there? Yeah.
You're my friend now. We're having soft
Black,
tacos
thanks
later.
So much for the raid, homie. How was your stream? Is this your first stream on your new computer? What were you up to? Yo, Thwax raid. Hey, yo. What's up, Inaki? How are ya? Thwax, was this your first stream on the new PC? Ooh, this one's a seven. Bing. Sudoku, white people happy. Dude, I love Sudoku. It was? Let's go. How was it? Also, I think this has to be a seven as well. Yeah. I think this can be it. No, I meant to write the note seven, not a seven. Damn it. No issues? Let's go! What did you stream? Mm-hmm. Oh, why do I have a 7 here? No 7. Does that mean 7 has to go here? Ding, ding, ding. No, 7 can go here. Right? Yeah. Okay. What about 8? Is this right? There ain't no way this is right, right? It might be right. I don't know. We'll find out here in a second. Let's go 8s. No, because it could be 9. 9. Boom, boom. We're going to do the 8s, though, real quick. Eights are going to make it hard. Oh, no. And then let's do the 9s. Skywars duels, Hypixel, prop hunt. Played a game against the build too, and I got carried by Inaki. Hey, yo. Played Quakecraft, and my team the hell out. Let's go. It's awesome, though. I'm really happy. Like, let me make sure I'm following you. Sometimes it doesn't load, so I want to make sure we're good. All right, that way next time you go live, I can hop in. 55 kills in Quake? Doggy? Doggy, are you okay? You're a little too cracked, doggy? What the hell? Home doggy dog? What the bro doing? Is this right? I think that's right. All right, let's test our theories, right? Let's see if this is an 8. If it's not, then I'm bad. Turns out. Appreciate the lurk. Back later. All right, sounds good. I know what happened. Man, I already messed this up so much. I wish I hadn't messed this up so much already. See, I feel small brain now. But, damn it. Alright. I think this is supposed to be possible in 8. Because what it does is whenever you don't do the note and you fill in a number, even if it's wrong, it deletes all your previous ones. Which then makes it harder to do. Alright, let's see if that's the 3. See how it auto-deletes the 3 there? It auto-deletes the 3 from all of them. So, man, it messes you up so bad. Like, all these could be 3s. It gets rid of all the ones in the box and all the ones like vertically. So if you get one wrong, it just like screws up the whole line, which is not very PogChamp because then it just messes up everything, obviously. At this point, I might as well start over. And by start over, I mean find someone to raid because I'm not doing it again. And Sudoku's boring to stream, so screw it. All right. Let's see here. Who's live right now? It's a shit show. I know. Show you so well. Oh. It's a shit show. Alright. Who do I raid? Wait a second. Dude, I have so many friends. They're still playing Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six. And it makes me want to play it just because of that. But, oh my man. It's just like, do I play Siege again? Like, really?
Like, really? Am I going to try to play Siege again?
Oh man, that just sounds scary. I'm going to be honest. That just sounds scary. Siege. Sheesh, SMH, my head. I don't know about that. As much as I want to. Or as much as I think it would be cool. Alright. Man, I really don't know who to raid. Oh, we'll raid, I think we'll raid Ty. Yeah, let's raid Ty. Alright, guys. Thank you for hanging out with me today, guys. Appreciate it very much. I'm gonna raid Ty. Ty's pretty cool. Ty is a Minecraft streamer. And, is very cool. So, please, go show some love. Ty's a funny dog. So, yeah. Oh, wait, no, Ty's raiding someone. Never mind. I lied. Hold it. Hold, pause champ, I lied. Pause champ, streamer's a liar. Pause champ. I guess it is 6 hours ahead. I guess it's like midnight for Ty, isn't it? Yo, pause champ? Big fat freaking liar dog? Alright. In that case, let me read Chloe. Chloe's cool. And Chloe is playing Valorant. And we were playing Valorant, so it just makes sense, honestly. Alright. Let's raid Chloe, guys. Thank you so much for being here. I appreciate you. Y'all are homies. Tomorrow will be a much more energetic stream. We're going to be playing on Last for the first time. So if today you were like, dang, this guy's kind of chill, that's cool. But I was hoping for something a little more entertaining. Believe me when I say tomorrow is going to be exciting as hell. Okay? So please, tune in tomorrow. Also, stay tuned for the raid. You're going to get 250 extra channel points that you can contribute to making me stream potentially up to 28 straight days in February, as well as lots of other cool things like putting on a gold chain and stuff like that, okay? All right. Much love, everyone. Thank you so much. This year's going to be amazing. I promise you. If you're just hopping on the Zach Pack train right now, you're on the right train. I promise you. It's the year of the tiger. It's the month of the Capricorn, which means that it is Zach Co. season, baby. All right, guys. Thanks for being here. Much love. I can't wait to see you all next time. Tomorrow, last SMP. I'll be live bright and early. I think 10 a.m. I'll be live 10 a.m. 10 a.m. Central Standard Time is when I'm going to be live. All right? And that's a promise. Riri, thank you so much for the 100 bits for the applause. Can't wait to see you guys tomorrow. It's going to be fun. All right. Go say hi to Chloe for me. Copy paste one of the messages that's going to show up. Zach Snack Pack incoming or Zach Pack incoming, whichever one applies. If you have my emotes, Zach or Raid Zach Snack Pack incoming. If you don't have my emotes, that's fine. Zach Pack incoming. Much love, Kat. Thanks for hopping in. I'm so sorry the notif didn't go off, but much love. Good to see you. I'll see you tomorrow. 10 a.m. Central Standard Time. All right. Bye, guys. Y'all are so fucking cool, you know that? Sorry for cursing, but you guys are just way too cool. I got a parasocial relationship with the people that hop in my chat. I can't believe it. Can you believe it? I'm supposed to be out here being like, guys, don't develop a parasocial relationship with me. And then I go and I develop one for you guys. That's crazy. Anyway. Thanks for being here, guys. I'll catch you next time.
Bye-bye.